If you don't see God as He is in your life, you will not have the manifestations of what He is in your life. How will the world see our God unless He sees us imitating His nature and His character?
One of the purposes tonight was to really make sure that the new members, you know, had an idea of really who Bishop Jack Wallace was.
Get ready. I believe we're getting a start. Confession time. Grab somebody's hands. Look them square in the eye. All right, Bishop, take it away.
It's confession time. Look at that person and say, I am. I'm an awesome spirit being.
I love and appreciate Bishop, not just for what he left, but for who he was.
I'm in the fifth grade, and I'm going into sixth, and I was asked to write about the person that I admire the most.
And we've got to tell them. We've got to let people know that Christ is the answer for their problems.
The legacy I feel my father left behind is the lesson of love.
Lord would say unto this church today, for I have called you to be a beacon. I have called you to be a holy light. I am what?
Proud daddy.
I have the greatest sons and daughters in the world in this church. I say, what are you talking about? You